but cry instead. Patiently wait to hear the words you've never said. And fumbling through your dresser drawer,